have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had problems with a family. A family of degenerates.
Well, nobody likes degenerates.
Hag and her inbred sons. They ruined this county. They killed my uncle, you know.
No.
That ain't right.
Problem is, we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
And the Braithwaites?
Goddamn peasants! I don't know. Mongrels! Slave fuckers!
Oh, my.
Look at them.
How much gold?
Enough.
That is...
These tortures I'm talking about. Them don't get... 5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clements Cove. All over there, we'll run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Just keep us away from this. Publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
Oh, we're getting some thoroughbreds.
Rush. Don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Last time I was in this place, I almost got shot to hell. It was not even an hour ago. So I'm here an hour and 48 minutes.
Alright. I think that's the stables just up ahead.
Oh,
it's
my.
Right around the front. Hitch up there.
My ear itched. Thank God I wasn't shooting.
All catch up here.
Go wash on.
Let me do the talking.
Uh-oh, what's going on here? Here you go.
Okay. Bandana's on. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
Alright, I'll grab the white one in the middle, you get the other two.
I don't know why Jose was standing in front of there like he was about to get something. Took a little longer than I thought.
Oh. I'll cover up the back. If there's any problems, regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay. What are you doing?
Let's go, quick.
Get going, you two.
What the hell are you doing? Stop! Stop!
Shoot first, ask questions later. That's if they're still alive.
Look out ahead! They're coming out of the fields!
Yeah! Drop them sideways. That's a double Daryl, I think it is. Might as well just run him over. Mountain!
We'll have to go through the pit. There's a gap in the fence.
We got more on horseback. Keep going.
This is,
I think we lost him.
More on the road there, hijo de puta.
Oh my! Get up, Ashlawn! Ashlawn, come down now! At least the horse got up. It's so close to camp too. Oh my.
Yeah.
There you go. Just keep it, keep him with me. Oh, oh, come here, boy. Oh, oh, come here, boy.
Just over there. Come on.
Come here, come here.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, it's getting all tangled up now.
That'll be on my gravestone. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
Yes, we'll see.
Come here.
Oh, I killed these guys in my last playthrough. Oh my god, I brutally murdered these guys. That was towards chapter 6, too. Here they're bubs. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that about? Fucking asshole.
What you boys want?
Heard you was, heard you paid good prices for oil.
Just kicked me right in the shit.
More or less anything, Pop.
And got Clyde and... Clyde and something.
I'm Clay Davids. That's my brother Clyde.
Oh, Clyde and Clade.
Twins.
John. Arthur. Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No, I don't like Cubans. That's so? Maybe.
Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clyde? Clyde don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I'd give you 654.
I was told we could get up to $5,000 for
them. This man's
told the
moon a fool.
It ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellas into town, and maybe someone there will hang
me. I need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it. Uh-huh.
All right.
Goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys. But nice meeting you. See you boys again.
That invisible rope Javier just handed to him. What a mission that was. How many missions did we do in this thing? Did the course of true love. That was 10 minutes in. We did that. Preaching for forgiveness as he went. Advertising the new American art. And the floor's horse flesh for dinner. I think that's a... did pretty good here.